cryptocurrency prices are mimicking stocks and bonds like never before, penalizing investors who acquired Bitcoin and other digital assets to diversify their portfolio. Because central banks increased the supply of fiat money in 2020 and 21, crypto prices surged, and now the Fed is tightening, crypto and equity markets are correcting lower.